Okay, what's happening, everybody? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Castle Totenkopf SDL Level 2 Dungeon. And just go into these rooms here. We got some quick health and ammo that we can get. There should be a guy. There he is. Yeah, that guy came out of this door right here. And oops, think I'll pull out the MP40. Yeah, this level's not too bad, but it you do need to be ready in some parts. Starting off here, yeah, we just had the guy. He came out of this room, and there's a guy right there. But yes, I'm just gonna lure the doggies on over here and prison shank him with the knife. Okay. Okay, so we have two doors here. We're gonna go in facing the. Well, I guess we are going through this way. But yeah, I was going to go through the right door anyway. I was going to say facing the skull, you want to go through the right, but whatever. Silver key already. We go through here. We have a secret right there. Whoa. It was a little crazy. We don't want to fall prey to these guys too badly. Okay, so yeah, we got some armor helmets in here. That's pretty much about it. Oh, hello there. Nope, you die. Okay, go in here, we got lots of health, and we go in here, we have lots of ammo for the rifle and the submachine gun. Yeah. Guy right there. Okay, so let's go out here. I don't think I missed anybody. If I did, well, yeah, let me just take a quick look around, just to make sure. Yeah, that's everybody. Alright, so we can head out of here now, and go in the door on the left. So grab that armor helmet, yeah, go through here. We have a secret where the vent is, and oddly enough, there is a guy right here. Don't know what he's doing there. I guess he's just guarding the treasure in here. Who knows what a guy could be doing hiding in a wall, but still, I'd hate to be that guy. I mean, sure, you could push the wall to open to, like, get out, but still. That just doesn't seem very practical. Oh, what am I doing? What am I saying? I'm just overanalyzing stuff again. Okay, yes, we come in here. Got a secret on the Waffen SS wall here. Got lots of gold bars. There aren't too many secrets in this level, but still, just be ready. Now for this part, there's two guys, one on the left, one on the right. The guy on the right is a sniper, but the guy on the left is mounted, is on an MG-42, and I'm trying to... Alright, good, I got... Hey. Jerk. Ah, you know what? Screw it. I like that. Yeah. Okay. More armor helmets, and we have a secret on the blood-spattered wall. Alright, so we go in, and we just head down the hallway. We have another secret here where the bullet holes are. We have lots and lots of gold bars. Lots of treasure to collect in this level. Gold helmets, and we have another secret right here. On this wall with bullet holes. And we go in, we'll find a guy. And lots of chalices. Okay, so pick them all up. And don't forget the one-up on your way out. So that's pretty, there's nothing over there. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this area. Yes, did not go in here yet. I always forget to go in here, like, the first time I come into this room. But yeah, there's a guy in there. So now, we're gonna head through here, to the other door that we did not go in through, and go in here. Kill this guy, now be ready. There's gonna be guys coming from the right side, and there will be a guy that comes out of the room in front of you. Scheife ding out! Come on. One more? No, I guess not. Okay. Secret here, where the cell door is. We got some food and a barrel back there. Some random barrel. Go in here. All we got in here is a little, pansy, and we'll go in here, or yeah, push this wall on the skull. We got a rifle and a flak jacket. So yes, now we'll go in through the door that has the Achtung sign next to it. Go on in here, open up the silver door. Now, I like to be stealthy in this room. I can't remember. Does that alert any? I don't think that alerts any other guys, only when they fire, but yeah. Okay. Gotta make sure they don't fire their guns. Okay, after you kill this second guy, immediately turn to the left and push the wall. This is the only secret in this room, and what we'll get in here is a pretty cool weapon. The rapid fire pistol. Alright. So what I just like to do is, yeah, just fire off a shot, and let's put our new pistol to the test here. Yeah, it should be, the rest of the guys should be coming. The rest of the guys in the room, at least. Alright. Got that guy. One more, I think? One more. Alright, that's it for that guy. Get some bullets here. And we'll just make our way down. Yeah, that's the only secret in this entire somewhat of a maze area. Going here, got the gold key, but watch out for the guys. Got those two guys, and we got some health, but nothing else in that room. So yeah, we can head on back. Going through here, and we'll just head to the other side. Now, I like to get the knife out again and stab this guy, because if you shoot at him, it'll alert the guys in this room, and I don't want that yet. We're just going to go in here, get this secret. I think that's the final secret. So now we'll go in here. We got dogs and a few guards, but yeah, that's it for this room. And we head in the left, get rid of this guy, and that's all that's in there. Open up the gold door, and we have two snipers in here, one there, and one there. And that would be it for level 2 dungeon. So, off to level 3.